All right, Pat, thank you. An Albany teen who admitted he stabbed another teen in the neck while trying to steal his bike will now spend 18 years behind bars. 19-year-old Juan Anderson pleaded guilty to manslaughter in May of 2012. Anderson stabbed the teen when he refused to give him his bike. His victim was paralyzed from the neck down and died from his injuries earlier this year. His sentence will be followed by 5 years post-release supervision. The South